A couple weeks ago, I was taking a smoke out back behind the apartment. I thought I heard something. Maybe a rat looking for a little dinner. Joe was standing there, like a mannequin, blood all over his fingers. He was just standing there, scratching the wall. How much is your soul worth to you?
What are you talking about?
It's a question Joe asked me last night.